No matter where I go, every time I look back on this road, you'll always be a part of who I am. Everything I've known, every seed of greatness you have sown, through good and bad, your love has watched me grow. You teach me right from wrong, inspire me to be strong. You care in every way, in my heart you will always stay. In this moment let me say how I'm grateful every day. You are here to guide my way. Beside me, stay. In this moment, let me say, you turn my little into great. There's no fear, my dreams are away with you. All that I can be means so much, cause show me how to live with dignity. When the lessons end, I can share with you just like a friend. Your love and smiles and frowns keep me safe.
Hello everybody, Nadia, Aisha, you are the longest serving teachers of a rare group of professionals who joined the school in the early 80s. When we got to Haranea in 1983, the school was in demand and we needed more teachers to expand the primary. So Sumaya started contacting all of her friends and colleagues in other schools and collected together a remarkable group of teachers, Nada Adri, Nagwa Tawil, Umaima Fahmi, Leila Nagi, Samira Sharaf, Maisa Goha, Wafea Sidho, Laila Hassan, thank you, and of course Nadia and Aisha. Actually, I think Sumaya poached them, but I was not involved and I had nothing to do with it. Parents wanted to send their children to ElAlsoon because we had two great strengths. We were a new school in the countryside, which was being run in a very different way, and we collected together some of the best teachers in the market. Parents trusted us because they trusted the people teaching their children. We've come an awful long way since then, but for us, Nadia and Aisha are not only the most amazingly loyal and caring teachers, they are also our friends, and that makes them very special.
Dear Nadia and Aisha, thank you so much for all you have given to the children and to the school. As Colin says, you are very, very special, and you will be remembered by hundreds of students and parents and teachers. Hopefully, we will all come together next year in graduation and honor you for the years of dedication. Thank you so much. Best wishes
from us both.
Lockdown in the rain. When Mrs. Wasif first wrote me yesterday about Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany retiring, my first reaction was, oh no! The bulbs in the lighthouse will go out. Then, in the words of Winnie the Pooh, I sat. And I thought about all the students and colleagues over the years at the Horaya, the Port Said School, and ElAlsoon. And I thought of how their shining light had guided them through learning, language, literature, logarithms, laughter, life, and loss, like twin beacons in the dark. And I realized that they have passed on the torch so that the light will continue to shine and the ships will sail on past the rocks. And what of Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany now? Well, no more will they have to get up at the crack of dawn to catch the school bus. No more prep, no more marking, no more reports, no more activities, no more concerts, no more school trips. The one to Luxor I shared with them, I loved and will remember always. But still, their coffee cups will clink, as of course those two lifelong friends and colleagues will have many happy memories of a time very well spent. So happy retirement to Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib. Our thanks, appreciation and love go with you always.
Hi Aisha, hi Nadia. I heard from Rania that you are going to retire. I cannot believe that you two are retiring. I know that Aisha, you will continue to crochet and you're going to be looking on that internet and looking for things. It's going to be awesome. Nadia, you will just get more and more involved in your church and with family. I miss you all so much. It was such a pleasure working with you, and I hope you have a wonderful retirement, and hopefully I'll see you one day. All right, take care. Congratulations on your retirement. Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Nicola. Hi, Annette. Long time no see. As for Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib, when Nadia Salib told me they were leaving this year, frankly, I did not believe it. I thought they were just considering, and that's why I kept on asking and checking with several people, and they all confirmed that they were leaving this year, they were retiring. Frankly, I cannot imagine grade 5 without Nadia and Aisha. They've been there for so long, and I was expecting them to stay there perhaps forever and a day. In fact, I was hoping that one day my little Salim would be joining them in grade 5. That, of course, was wishful thinking. He's only going up to grade 1.
Nadia and Aisha, we've been working together for so long, so many, many years, and we have lovely memories together. Enjoying school trips together, after school activities, reports, what have you, so many things. And by the way, as much as you're going to enjoy your retirement, you are going to miss the school and most of all the children. They are the life and soul of the party. And that's exactly how I felt when I left the school. You have been there for so long and you've done a great job. You will be remembered by so many. Many students, many parents and staff. And I would like to wish you the best of luck. Enjoy your retirement, of course, after this lockdown is over. And best of luck. Hope to see you soon.
Happy retirement. Best of luck in the next part of your life. And don't forget, take some time for you. I love you both.
Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, you've always been my role models. Your work ethics, your dedication, your support, everything that you do. Not only that, but also your friendship together and your love for each other. You just are irreplaceable. I love you so much and I will really, really miss you.
Dearest Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, you are such a fundamental part of ElAlsoon School and community. You will be very missed, but your influence on generations of students and staff will forever be ingrained in ElAlsoon School's memories. I personally remember how supportive and kind you were to welcome me as a new member of ElAlsoon staff a few years ago. And for that, I will always be grateful to you both. Thank you from the very bottom of my heart. I love you both and will miss you.
Hi, Nadia and Aisha. I know that I have said many times, especially since we've moved to New Giza, how it is the people who make the spirit and the community of ElAlsoon, and you are both definitely two of those people. I want to just take a minute to thank you for everything you've done for this institution and for the community of learners that we've created over the years that you've been with us. I know that as you leave our classrooms, that you will never really leave us, and that we will carry you and all you've done for the school over the years as the school has developed and weathered changes and challenges. We will carry that with us always. And I really look forward to you visiting us and watching the students that you've worked with as they grow up through the school. Best of luck and many thanks, and I look forward to seeing you sometime soon.
Miss Kilany, Miss Salib, if you're happy you're retiring, clap your hands. If you're happy you're retiring, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then don't be afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I love you. Mwah.
هاي مسز صليب، هاي مسز كيلاني. مش قادرة أتخيل بصراحة أني ممكن ما أشوفكوش في المدرسة. I can't imagine it. I will miss you so much. You really 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 will be missed في السكول. حتى بعد ما سبت الأمريكان كنت بحس كده ما بشوفكو أنه أنا لسه موجودة. كدائما مسز كيلاني توصيتوي مش ترجعي عندنا بقى، مش هتجيلنا بقى، طب نجرب، أنتي وحشتينا. ومس صليب كانت تقعد تقول لي عامله ايه عندك وتقعد تطمن عليا. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for so much على كل علمته لنا من كل حاجه، حتى لو ما كنتش اشتغلت تحت ايديكم، بس اشتغلت تحت ايديكم من كتر ما تعلمنا منكم والديديكيشن اوف ورك وكل حاجه. يا رب تكونوا ترتاحوا لانكم تستاهلوا الراحه، وهنستيل اون كونتاكت وهستيل اشوفكم وهستيل اعمل لكم مزيكا وكل حاجه. ويل ميس يو سو ماتش. نادى حبيش.
مسز كيلاني ومسز صليب بجد وحشونا جدا. بنتمنى لكم كل التوفيق في حياتكم الجايه وكل السعاده. يا رب نشوفكم دايما على خير.
هالو مسز كيلاني اند مسز صليب. There are simply not enough words to express what's in my heart. It would take me hours to just express a little bit of what I feel. enough to say is that when you decided to retire, not just the school closed, but the whole world shut down. I love you.
Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, ElAlsoon will never be the same without you. You'll be greatly missed. Please keep in touch. Good luck.
Dear Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, I've been working with you now for more than 30 years, and I can't really believe going to ElAlsoon and not to find you there. You were always my support, and you taught me quite a lot. You even taught my own children. Thank you for everything you've done for us. We owe you a lot of respect and a lot of love. Please stay safe and please stay in touch. You'll be greatly missed.
Miss Kilany and Miss Salib, we wish you all the best. May you continue to shine in school through your students who are still there and have learned so much from you, and out of school through all the generations that you have taught. We wish you all the best. ElAlsoon will never be the same without you. And we are one of the unlucky ones who did not get a chance to work with you. Love you to the moon and back, and wish you all the best.
مس كيلاني ومس صليب بجد هتوحشوني قوي قوي قوي. بيفرق معايا الخمس دقايق اللي بقابلكم فيهم الصبح. بتسألوا عليا دايما، بتطمنوا عليا على طول. نفسي اطمن عليكم الوقت اللي جاي على طول، وتبقوا في احسن حال يا رب. هتوحشوني قوي.
Mrs. Salib, I'll be seeing you in Sahel. Mrs. Kilany الغالية, I will be ordering a lot of your crochets.
Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, you have been an inspiration and you will always be an inspiration to all of us. And to say it in any other way would simply be, as Mrs. Salib would say in class, enjoy your retirement to the max, have a lot of fun, and we'll miss you so, so much. We love you. I love you.
يا مسز صليب، ينفع كده؟ مينفعش خالص. وجهين لعملة واحدة، يعني انتي والألسون وجهين لعملة واحدة. على فكرة هتوحشينا، وانا الحقيقة انا was very lucky ان انا ابقى يعني زميلة لحضرتك ودرستي ولادي، ولا زالوا لحد دلوقتي بيقولوا لي احسن مدرسة في الألسون. علامة من العلامات والله يا مس صليب.
يا مس كيلاني، ينفع كده؟ يعني هي حبكة السنة دي يعني؟ ونستنى السنة الجاية عشان نحتفل كما ينبغي. هتوحشيني يا مس كيلاني، هتوحشني الصباح بتاعك الحلو بتاع كل يوم. بس ما كناش بنتقابل ريجلري يعني، بس كنت بشوفك الصبح.
This is the story of a school. It's the story of two wonderful teachers. It's the story of an everlasting friendship. Aisha and Nadia, you are the authors of these stories.
Now it is time to write the next story, the greatest story of them all, the story of new beginnings. For who but Aisha and Nadia, the two connoisseurs of life, to write about that?
Dearest Aisha and Nadia, Nadia and Aisha, no particular order, because to us, you are one author. Believe me, it's true. You are one, not two. I know that I won't be able to give you that squeezy hug on the last day, but I do know that it will be possible very soon. So watch out.
And I'm Aliba.
يعني انت هتسيبونا بجد؟
حقيقي هتسيبونا؟ هتوحشونا.
مس كيلاني ومس صليب بجد هتوحشوني قوي، ومش مصدقه ان انتوا مش هتبقوا معانا في المدرسه، ومش مصدقه ان انتوا مش هتدرسوا كيمي ولا الوحش الجديد ناديا. بجد هتوحشوني قوي، وان شاء الله جود لك في الحياه. باي باي.
Hi, Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib. So I was in Mrs. Kilany's class 20 years ago, and coming back to school as a teacher this year and seeing you both there made me feel like I'm coming back home. And I don't think I would have ever come back had it not been for teachers like you, who really made us feel so loyal to the school and who made us recognize how significant the role of a teacher is. So I wish you both all the best.
Hi, Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany.
I consider myself very, very lucky that I had you as teachers and as colleagues. I will truly miss seeing you every morning as I enter the building to go sign in. We're gonna miss you so much, and the school will not be the same without you. Love you.
Miss Salib and Miss Kilany, هتوحشونا قوي. هفتقد الصبح واحنا داخلين المدرسة نقابل بعض ونقعد نقول كلمتين قبل ما نروح كل واحد على شغله. بحبكم قوي. مفيش كلام يتقال عشان انتوا ناس جميلة بس وما ينفعش اي حد يقول اي حاجة فيكوا خالص. انتوا فعلا مربيين اجيال. فهمت يعني ايه كلمة مربية اجيال فيكوا انتوا الاثنين. ربنا يحفظكوا وان شاء الله بقى تبتدوا حياة جديدة تانية مريحة وحلوة ولذيذة وتستمتعوا بيها وانتوا اديتوا رسالتكم وعندكم بقى رسالة تانية تعملوها لنفسكم تبسطوا نفسكم وتدلعوا نفسكم و good luck في النيو لايف بتاعتكم ان شاء الله. بحبكم قوي.
I feel very, very lucky that I was one of your students at some point in time. And it's been surreal to come back as a staff member and see you on an everyday basis again, although we haven't worked as much together. But I feel so lucky that you were both my teachers at some point in ElAlsoon. And I really feel very sorry for the future generations because they're going to miss out on a lot without you at school.
Hello, Mrs. Kilany, and hello, Mrs. Salib. I wish you're doing well, and I wish we got a proper chance to say goodbye to you. You will definitely be missed. You've been such a role model to all of us and to students when it comes to your hard work, your dedication, your elegance, and most importantly, your love for your job. I wish we get to see you very soon, and to come and visit us all the time. And I wish you all the best. We love you.
Hi, Mrs. Salib. Hi, Mrs. Kilany. I'm really going to miss you very much. يعني you are two pillars of ElAlsoon School. وأنا دلوقتي ما بعمل ماركتينج بعمل ماركتينج وبقول عندنا Mrs. Salib ومسز كيلاني. أنا يعني أعمل إيه أنا دلوقتي؟ أحداث؟ وبعد كده هصور مين يا مسز صليب؟ يعني كل يربك يجي هاجي اصورك واتخانق واتنقر مع مين ان انا صوري وحشه وان انا صوري مش حلوه وبتطلع الناس مش شكلها مش حلو. اعمل ايه دلوقتي؟ بليز زورونا. Visit us a lot. We would always like to see you. وهتوحشوني جدا.
مس كيلاني، مس صليب. Can't imagine you guys are deciding to retire. To be honest, يعني اتخضيت صراحة. يعني انتوا لسه يعني شباب صغيرين لسه قدامكم شوية حلمين يعني. بلس يعني مين هاخد باله من عيالي؟ ما انا يعني انا عرفت اتخرج و I can read and write which is a good achievement and skills. بس هما يعني مين هاخد باله من عيالي؟ ذنبهم ايه بقى؟ مش محدش هيعرف ياخد باله منهم من غيركم يعني. Anyway, on a really personal note, you guys are legends. You guys have brought up generations and generations, and your names and will echo for many, many years to come. You are of made history. On a separate note, and usually when I take visitors around the school and I'm showing in the place, showing in the facilities, the classrooms, دايماً I try to avoid your classrooms. And صراحة بخاف. أنا إيه بحس وأنا ماشي كده واحدة فيكم واحدة هتطلع لي كريم where is your worksheets and yeah, I know I'm تأخرت شوية. It's only been 25 years old. يعني I'm late. Yes, I'm always late. بس يعني like I promise it will be done and I'm working on it. It's يعني it will be with you soon إن شاء الله يعني. But anyway, God bless you both. You guys have really deserve a break. When I saw your sheet and your names of retirement, I قلت ال the HR, قلت ال management, قلت سمع كل يعني سيبك منهم يعني هما يدوم أسبوع وهم هزهقوا وهرجعوا تانية. ف anyway we're gonna keep it as that. Yeah. Anyway, I wish you both well. Good luck. Stay safe. يعني we're gonna really really miss you. And we never say goodbye. We always say until we meet again. Yeah. God bless you both. We love you. See you very soon, yeah. Bye-bye.
Hello, Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany. Ever since I was in primary, I've called you both that, and I still do. Mrs. Salib, you were my teacher when I was in primary 5, blue, and I'm sure you remember that I was a disaster at spelling and at maths. I still am. What I was good at was art and drama, and I went on to do that in theater studies at AUC. Again, Mrs. Salib, you were so kind and helpful when I was doing costume design at university, and we spent many hours together bargaining at Wakalat al-Balah and Mosque. As my father says, you both are so special. You were the founding teachers of ElAlsoon, and I'm proud that you were my teachers. Many, many best wishes and good luck.
Truly missed, and it's so sad to hear that you're leaving. I just wanted to say thank you for all your efforts during middle school, and your teachings will always remain with us. I wish you all the happiness and the wonderful stuff life has to offer, and I hope to see you soon, inshallah.
I know I've never been in your class, but I've been waiting for the moment. I've heard a lot about you from my sisters, and that's what made me want to be in your class more. Unfortunately, I missed that moment, and good luck.
Goodbye, Miss Salib. Alsson will never be the same.
Hi, this is Dina Saad. I just wanted to say thank you so much for your efforts all over these years. You truly are legends. You are truly missed, and your teachings will remain with us for the rest of our lives. I hope I can see you soon.
Congratulations, Mrs. Salib, on an amazing career. You'll be sorely missed, and I wish you all the best.
To someone I consider as family, Ms. Salib, you will truly be missed. I wish you all the best. Love you.
Goodbye, Ms. Salib. Alsson will never be the same.
Good morning, Mrs. Kilany. This is Rawi Adri. I really would have loved Salim to join you in grade 5. Anyways, I wish you a happy retirement. Good luck.
Kilany and Mrs. Salib, thank you for teaching me. You are amazing teachers. Love you and miss you.
To our educational legends, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany, thank you for all the lives you've touched over the last 50 years. Thank you for all the support you've gave. Thank you for being mothers in the darkest days. Congratulations on having a career as successful as yours that is widely spoken about today. Ms. Salib, thank you for being the grandmother that left a mark in education. Thank you for all the compliments that I've received because of your name.
Ms. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, literally عمودين من عواميد الألسن. I feel very fortunate to have been part of your journey and that I was part of yours as well. I hope you know that this doesn't mean your journey ends, عشان you have a lasting impact على الناس كلها وأي student كان ليكو. And everyone else feels very fortunate, and I'm sure of that. I wish you both nothing but the best, and I hope I get to see you soon.
Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib, pillars of ElAlsoon School, thank you very much for teaching me. Thank you for the best memories ever. I was one of the luckiest persons to be taught by you. It's very sad that we can't celebrate this year, but promise, inshallah, we'll make it up next year. Best of luck, and love you both.
Hi, Mrs. Salib. Hi, Mrs. Kilany. It's been a strange year, and here you are retiring. We wish you all the best in all your future endeavors. Good luck. And these two are also graduating this year, and we thank you for being such great teachers.
Hi, Mrs. Salib. Hi, Mrs. Kilany. I miss you so much, and thank you for being amazing teachers.
Hi, Mrs. Salib. Hi, Mrs. Kilany. We miss you very, very much, and thank you for an amazing fifth grade year.
Happy retirement!
Hi, Mrs. Kilany. It's Saeed Al-Bilaidi here. I loved learning English with you. I remember your smile, praise, and stickers. I was so sure you must own a stickers factory, because in the whole of year 5, I don't think I got the same sticker twice. I wish you a super happy retirement. Hi, Mrs. Salib, it's Saeed Al-Bilaidi here. On my first day of teacher training, they asked us to think of our favorite teacher and why. We of course know who that teacher is, you. You were firm but fair, you made learning fun and easy to understand, you were always smiling, your constant praising of us for trying hard, You truly cared about each and every one of us in your class. Thank you, Mrs. Salib, for being a true role model to what a teacher should be. Hope you have a happy retirement. And as my three-year-old son says, peace out.
Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib, I really miss you very much. I wish you all the best. It was a great pleasure having you as my teachers and mentors. I love you, I love you, I love you.
To Alsson School's backbones are my favorite primary school teachers, Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib. Yes, your journey in ElAlsoon is ending, but our love and appreciation for the both of you is nearly endless. Not only did you teach us English, math, and science, but you taught us persistence, teamwork, respect, and of course, love. Ms. Salib, thank you for making me the proudest granddaughter during my 15 years in ElAlsoon. I still recall the amount of love I got just because of being Hafidat Mrs. Salib. For now, I wish you both the very best of luck in your future. And I hope to see you soon and continue shining and blessing everyone's lives. Thank you for everything.
Hi, Mrs. Kilany. Hi, Mrs. Salib. I hope you're doing well. لما عرفت ان you're retiring, I thought of taking part of the video celebrating your retirement. زي ما احنا we celebrated your teaching years. You both taught me a long time ago. طبعا مش هنقول قد ايه كم سنة. يعني let's keep it 5-6 years. Mrs. Salib, you were my math teacher. وبجد, I can't thank you enough for the tolerance you had with me in math. I needed this tolerance and I can't imagine where did you find this, all this tolerance. The best math teacher I ever had. The concept I understand in math لحد النهاردة حضرتك اللي علمتيهولي. Mrs. Kilany, you were my class teacher. I remember so many memories with you in class. زي مثلا ان احنا كنا البنات بنقعد نسابق بعض مين هيبقى واقف اول واحد في اللاين عشان يشيل شنطتك, ودايما تطلعي لنا من الشنطه perfumed كلينكسز. كان احلى حاجه لما برجع الاتوبيس معايا perfumed كلينكس بتاعك, بفضل اشمه all the way home وببقى فرحانه قوي في البيت وانا بوريه لهم. بجد it was the best years. وكمان انا لما ابني دخل الألسن وبقيت اشوفكم on campus, I really felt very happy seeing you and I never missed a chance to greet you. This would really be missed ان انا لما اجي الألسن I don't find you and greet you. This is something I would really miss, but I hope you enjoy your retirement plan and good luck.
Hi Ms. Kilany, I figured out that they were doing a video because you're retiring. I don't know why, I mean the school needs you, but that's not for me to decide. I just want to say that I hope you enjoy as much as you can your retirement. I hope you enjoy it because you made me a better student, you made me a better teacher to my younger brother, and you made me just enjoy my life a lot more. So thank you for that, and I hope you just stay well.
Ms. Salib, Ms. Kilany, أنا كريم عقوة وعايز أشكركم على بجد على تعبكم معانا, و thank you بجد for everything. احنا اتعلمنا على ايديكم بجد يعني, و ربنا يخليكم, و I hope you have a great retirement and enjoy it.
Thank you Ms. Kilany and Ms. Salib, we love you. From حسين شرفة.
Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany, goodbye and good luck and stay in touch. ElAlsoon was very lucky to have you and we will miss you all.
Thank you so much, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany, for the wonderful time. And I hope you all the best. And we'll miss you very much.
Mustafa Abu Khatwa, I just want to say I'm very glad and happy that I met you, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. You all are.
Happy retirement, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. Thank you for everything you've taught us. From the Da'adir and Suleiman family.
We miss you.
مساء الخير يا مس صليب ومس كيلاني, انا عمر رجب, انتوا درستوني من سنه. شكرا 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 اللي انت عملتوه معايا والدفعه بتاعتي اللي هي يعني انتوا درستونا السنه اللي فاتت, وبصراحه كانت احلى سنه مدرسه في حياتي الصراحه.
مباركو يا مس صليب ومس كيلاني, انا عايز اقول لكم اللي هو انا بجد بحبكم من كل قلبي. درستوني من 6 سنين وانا بتخرج السنه دي اهو, السنة الجميلة الحمد لله اللي احنا فيها دي. وكنت عايز اشكركم على كل اللي عملتوه معايا انا ومع دفعتي, وبجد بحبكم.
مس صليب, انا هشام الهريدي, كلاس 2000. يعني لما كنت معاكي في الباص كنت بتدرسيني ماث وساينس, لكن 5 ابتدائي يعني تقريبا 1994. That's a long time ago.
ولسه فاكرك لحد النهارده عشان من اكتر المدرسين اللي فرقوا معايا عامه من وانا صغير. كنت دايما بتشجعيني، دايما شايفه فيا بوتنشال كده. Something that I never forgot. I wish you all the best. Have a happy retirement. Take care of yourself and enjoy.
Hi, Ms. Kilany and Ms. Salib. وحشني قوي. I miss you so much. ما عرفش لو فاكرني ولا لا. انا علي مشرفة. انتوا وحشتوني قوي ويا رب تبقوا مبسوطين.
Hi, Ms. Salib. انا هبه محسب. تقابلنا قريب. مبسوطة قوي ان عندي الفرصة دلوقتي اقول لحضرتك thank you على اللي عملتيه علشان عشان اجيال كتير، وربنا يديك الصحة ودايما مبسوطة. بحبك قوي.
مساء الخير يا مس صليب ومس كلاني. انا يوسف والي تلمسكو من حوالي 12 سنة مثلا تقريبا. يعني والله انا بشكركم جدا جدا على التعب والمجهود اللي بذلتوه معايا ومع دفعتي ومع صحابي ومع التلامذة على مدار السنين اللي فاتت دي كلها. يعني الواحد الحمد لله اتعلم منكم كتير جدا يعني، وان شاء الله دايما كده تفضلوا في قلوب الناس على مدار السنين وطول الحياة ان شاء الله.
Mrs. Kilany and Ms. Salib are two major pillars of ElAlsoon School for generations and generations. اللي بيعمل الفيديو ده ربنا معاه، مش عارفة ازاي هيلم كل الفيديوهات دي مع بعض. أنا ياسمين العجاتي. I was fortunate enough إن أنا Mrs. Kilany was my class teacher 2 years in a row. She was one of the most influential teachers I had. And it's funny إن وأنا جاي أعمل فيديو ده النهاردة اكتشفت إن she was also my husband's teacher خالد زتون. فالألسن ده دايما مجمعنا كده كلنا في بعض. Haven't seen them in a very long time. Miss them very much and wish them the best of luck.
Salib, you were my tree when I needed shade, and I will always have you in my heart.
And Ms. Kilany, thank you so much for everything. I will definitely miss you.
Hi, Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib. I heard that you're leaving. We're gonna miss you so, so much. I really enjoyed your classes, and I hope I see you again.
هاي مس سليم.
هاي مس كلاني.
أنا أدهم طارق.
أنا رؤوف طارق.
شكرا على كل حاجة عملتها لنا في السنين اللي فاتت.
We hope you have a very wonderful retirement.
شكرا مس سليم على حضرتك عملتيه معايا في الإليمنتري.
شكرا مس سليم على الحاجة عملتيه معايا في الماث، وشكرا مس كلاني على الحاجة عملتيه معايا في الإنجليش.
مس سليم ومس كلاني، إحنا بنحبكم كتير كتير كتير، ومنتشكركم على كل تعب تعبتوه مع أولادنا وعلى كل جهد عملتوه لأولادنا. أنا عمري ما راح أنسى يا مس سليم اللي عملتيه مع حمزة، وإنك عطيتيه ثقة في نفسه إنه يعرف يتعامل مع الماث والمسائل والحاجات دي. حبيبة قلبي أنا بحبكم كتير كتير كتير، شكرا كتير لكم. لو ضلينا نقول شكرا 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 ما راح نعطيكم حقكم. Thank you so much.
مس كلاني، مس سليم، توحشونا. We're going to miss you. وفاكرة every single memory we had, every single moment, كل حاجة. I remember لما مس كلاني كانت بتفضل تهزقنا وتزعق لنا على الهوديز اللي كنا بنحطها على دماغنا، وحاجة كنت بتفضل تقولي إن إحنا مش في ألاسكا علشان الهوديز وكده. I'm going to miss ال after school classes بتاع مس صليب بجد. الماث كلاب كان جامد. I'm going to miss it قوي.
I'm going to miss بجد the roaring line بتاع مس صليب والتيك توك تو بتاع مس كلاني. We love you.
توحشونا.
مس كلاني مس صليب. Thank you for this year. I really liked it. I'll miss you so much.
Hi مس كلاني and مس صليب. How are you? Thank you for the effort this year, and we will miss you next year and every year. Hope you have a great time. Aram Gura, we miss you. We will miss you.
Hi, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. Thank you for being the best teachers ever.
Hi, Mrs. Salib and Mrs. Kilany. I just wanted to tell you that I really miss you, and I learned a lot of things from you. You gave me facts that I didn't know before. So thank you. Bye.
Hello, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. My name is Yusuf Al-Sharif.
I know you might not remember me, but I just wanted to say that I am very thankful for the learning experience that I was able to have with you.
Hi, my name is Maya Mashif. I took class with you a few years ago, and also you might not remember me. I wanted to say that I was thankful for the year that I had spent with you and for the experience that I've had, and want to thank you for all the effort. Thank you.
Mrs. Salib, I'm forever privileged to be your student.
Thank you, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany,
for teaching us both.
We wouldn't have been where we are today if it weren't for your efforts. We love and miss you so much. Bye!
Thank you, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany, for giving us the best years of your life, and we hope you enjoy your golden years. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. Thank you for making grade 5 an amazing year. You will be greatly missed.
Happy retirement, Ms. Salib and Ms. Kilany. Thank you for all the amazing ways you've taught us. We love you and miss you so much.
I miss you so much, Mrs. Kilany and Mrs. Salib. I love you so much. And thank you for being supportive and a wonderful year.
Ms. Salib and Mrs. Kilany, I wish you both a very happy retirement. Mrs. Salib, you were my fourth grade class teacher back then in Forsyth School, and I had the privilege to meet you again recently, which was a blessing for me. I really love you so much, and I wish you both a really great time after all the years as great teachers. Love, Heba Wasif.
Hi, Miss Kilany. Hi, Miss Salib. I miss you. I know you remember me. This is Azu. I hope you're healthy, I hope you're fine, I hope you're safe in all these weird and challenging times. Inshallah, it will pass very, very soon. I just wanted to thank you for everything that you've been doing, for all the things that we've learned from you. You've been role models, and practically you're the two most amazing teachers I've got. Hence, I still remember every single thing you taught me till today. I was 10 years old back then, but I still do. Ms. Salib, I cannot tell you that I'm any good or any better at math. Thank God for the applications and all the formula and all the softwares that they've been doing, making my job much easier, because my job includes a lot of numbers, so far I'm doing fine. Thank you very much for everything, and I hope you get all the appreciation you deserve, and best of luck in the coming near future. Love you.
Hello, Mrs. Salib. I'm Rawia Adri. Well, I'm not happy that you're leaving Alsson right now, because I wanted Salim to be your student, but unfortunately, he's not that lucky. However, I just wish you a happy retirement. Good luck.
Even Ms. Kilany, thank you very much for the best year ever. I learned a lot from you this year. I am very lucky to have you as my teachers. Wish you the best of luck, and love you all.
Hi, Ms. Salib. I want to say thank you very much for everything you've done for me. Those lessons I've learned from you years and years ago, they continue to shape my life today. It saddens me to hear you're retiring from ElAlsoon, because my memories of that place have long been associated with those great people that have made it possible for it to be the place it is today. But maybe the only condolence is that I know that your legacy lives and continues to live in the many lives you've so positively impacted. Thank you, I miss you, I love you, and I always will. Ibrahim Al-Hadid.
Hi, Ms. Kilany. Hi, Ms. Salib. This is Heba Yusuf, sending you both lots and lots of love from Dubai, and feeling very lucky to have been your student. And love you, love you, love you. Mwah. Bye.
Hi, Ms. Salib. Hi, Ms. Kilany. I really miss you, and I really miss the grade 5 classes, like the math and the English classes, one of the best classes ever. Hope to see you soon. Love you.
Hi,
Hi, Miss Salib. Hi, Miss Kilany. We're both here to tell you how special you both were to us and how special your classes were to us, like the English classes in Miss Kilany and the math classes in Miss Salib, and the amazing memories we still have to this day, like the concerts and the bookmarks Miss Kilany crocheted and Miss Salib's amazing math classes. We're so thankful for both of you and we're gonna miss you so much. We hope to see you soon, and I hope you can come to my graduation next year. But we hope to see you, inshallah. Bye.
Bye.